back before the break after Mark Burchill was brought down by Adam Fargo in the box. But the former Celtic striker failed to beat Arthur Boric from the spot. Nakamura's second half started with a scuffle, which resulted in defender Ian Campbell being shown a yellow card. Then the Japanese player went on to make his debut on the Celtic score sheet. Zurawski thought he made it four soon after, but the offside flag was up. Had to wait to 92nd of the day and put the match beyond all doubt. Ian Petrie, Scotland Today.
Right, the trajectory. Okay. Oh, it's only you.
We don't live in the Greenwood. We don't do a night shift. We're only part time. If we're just the modern combined.
I'm sure you guys will love it. encourage you.
Available now at Guide to Your Life. Advice on health, wealth, romantic prospects. And also open up first rate service to any domestic vehicle clients.
You want the truth? That van's in, you're no great advert for ancient Eastern wisdom.
There you go, you see, judging by appearances. Whereas the sage would say, appearances are the smoke in the wind.
I was in 50 pence.
We haven't asked for any. It's too late now. You should have stopped me. I've just given you some. I'm allowed to give it that somebody makes some kind of token offering to the soul.
50 pence for appearances. I haven't smoked in the
room. I'm giving you a little more outside. More than outside the left. The best threatening was in
there. Electrical.
How come you've got a name like Edward?
From McIntyre. I was forever being mistaken for a spy.
What are you then?
I'm a Yorkshireman. What else?
So where does all this ancient Eastern wisdom come from?
As you can get. Any further, you're
reporting.
Tell her at 4:50.
inscrutable.
Never fails. When I put the inscrutable on, nothing moves it.
Sure. the butcher a bit too soon. She acts too big as well.
Giving me cold sweats. Can everyone else feel that?
Not for chickens!
It's time to get extreme. Emphasis on extreme. The adventure show continues tomorrow at 10:50 on BBC One Scotland.
Tonight at 8:30 on BBC One.
Wheeler is facing his biggest challenge.
There is £50,000 of my money.
He's taken six people with no experience of the antique trade and given them £50,000 of his own money.
You don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about.
Using David's cash, they will buy, restore, and hopefully sell high-quality antiques for a profit at a prestigious antique fair at the NEC in Birmingham.
We're going to have an eye-popping, cracking on a kit on that stuff.
If they lose money, he loses money.
From now on, you are dealing with Dickinson. No.
For victory. They cannot afford Australia to win this one. It means they've lost the Ashes. And Australia retain the Ashes. That's what it means.
That's the big issue. That's what they want now. Bonding, of course, is going to be the first Australian captain to lose a medal.
Shane Warne there has 4 wickets for 27 off 12. Really, again, the match-winning qualities. Now the heads are in the hands of the England supporters. It's so not good for the health, this sort of cricket. We all love it, but it's not good for the health. And from an Australian point of view, I'm now calling for Ricky Ponting. Please get a second slip in there. Another catcher. Got to, surely.
God, he's trying to keep the pressure on. I think he probably feels that the wicket's going to fall down the other end. He wants to make sure. Oh, it's well bowled, it's fast as well. He wants to make sure that Warne has got a little bit more time to bat. What a performance this has been by Shane Warne. Short, pretty, very well as well. Warne is 4 for 27 of 12 overs. Lee, 3 for 42. 13 to win. 3 wickets in hand. Everyone in this ground, absolutely, totally and utterly on the edge of their seats.
Well, this has simply got to be one of the greatest series ever. The first test match, this three has been.
Oh, did it hit his foot? Did it hit his foot first? Not out, says the umpire. Well, I think that was going to crash into the stumps, but the umpire, they thought there might have been a bit of bat in that one. Words there between the batsman Hogarth and Lee. Umpire nice and cool. Did this hit the boot first or the bat? They're going down the leg side, way down the leg side.
I was just praying it was the right decision from Steve Buckner, because they've been under the pump right throughout, a lot of pressure on them, and he's made a goodie. Of course Australia are going to get overexcited. And he's got to get on with it now. Got to get on with it. It was missing leg stump. We have the luxury of these replays. Probably look worse live, but that's missing leg stump by a long, long way. So good decision.
Interesting what happened there. I think Brett Lee said to Hogarth, did you hit it? And he said, no. Of course I didn't. That made him even more excited. So he thought he did have it, but it was missing leg by miles. Mind you, God, blame them for getting a bit excited. Good decision.
First time. Now it takes it to 10 runs again.
Good game, yeah.
match winner. And Brett Lee is chipping in with it. Great bowling partnership. And got off to a good start.
Ian, it's Henry here. No bad, you. I was away there. I was away for a wee while with European and stuff like that. So. Right, aye.
Yeah. last night the road was a little bit wider.
Thank you.
finish it. I'm going to send over some stuff. I had a meeting last week, so I put forward all the my proposals and things like that. So everybody seemed quite happy with that, you know. So I just really don't know what it was yet. I just need to kind of confirm what his kind of schedule would be at home. I'm bringing it back and stuff like that, sending out a new thing. And then I've got Thunderbird to match that for him as well. That's right, aye, just so that I can start doing this. So it can for the band, obviously all you can see. I'll be looking to kind of try and do the same thing and score. Thank you.
one more swing. Probably best, yeah. Perfect. Got it.
a pattern, Savvy. Right. You got a pattern now.
Thank you.
O'Grady? Put an F2? Probably F2 is better. It's a little staticky. Could you put it on F2?
Thank you. little closer, Clark. Clark.
One more. Clark, you need to your left. Left. Seve, a little more to your left. Okay, right there, perfect. Clark, to your left. Okay, good, right there.
Ready?
Yep. 1001, 1002, 1003. All right, good.
Thank you.
Clark, a little bit to your left, just a little bit. Okay. One inch to your right.
His interpretation to the defiant problems is hit the hammer on the nail right every time.
If you guys are filming, you can turn this off for a second. Why don't you turn yours off? Now the shoulder turn here, it's really good. Can you guys see this? How it's getting tighter and more centered, maybe even a little left. What?
Better.
Yeah.
Well, your cycle could go a long way.
Jumbo?
Jumbo.
Exactly right. That's what you're not doing.
He created a big coil there. Yeah. Hits the ball at 47. This guy hits the ball miles.
Yep. That's what you were not doing. Set up one more time.
Fred coupled.
Yeah. Ready?
Coupled. Everything coupled is on the left side. Aiming way left. On the left side.
Outside.
And everything.
Doesn't move. That doesn't move.
Goes there.
Yeah, then it backs
and
it
then
up.
Then most this one. So how we create all the coil.
Right. And it
very small effort.
Do you think you're as strong as them?
Who?
Those guys?
Maybe not, but pretty close, I would say.
You're right. So that's why technique comes in, right? Right. So one swing, just move everything this direction. This far, go, go, go. Right. Do you feel your divots a little deeper?
a little bit. You should feel that. The only way is you can shallow the divot by just going back. Down and back. All right, you don't do it by flipping the club or anything. Just do it your body, right? If you stay tilted forward, then you get a deeper divot. But when I say back, do I mean this way or that way? Which way?
Second one.
Second one, right there. Just asking, because if it goes the other way, then this thing goes like this too much, huh? Gene. Hey, Don. Take a look. There's no shutter speed on it, so you lose all the pictures. Yeah, right. That's why shutter speed, every time that the camera's turned on, when you look in, you gotta get the shutter speed. And the bad part about it is sometimes you don't know a really important picture. You get in there, then you lose it, right?
Looks so good from that angle.
Yeah, see? Right. Also, if you see here, going down the line here, we're about P6, 7, 8. Everything is just then the wrist cock and the elbow at P8 about.
Yeah. You've lost all of that.
That's all because the shoulders are lined up the stairs better. What?
This is a fabulous learning process to watch this few days with.
And there's a hit, there's a sound to it also.
Oh, yeah.
I don't hear very well, but I mean, I can.
Great sound.
See now, as much as he thinks he's going left, 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 he's just centered now.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go out there and put the shaft over about P8 now. I'm gonna say it's easier to you bring the shaft in at P8 if the weight stays more left at P4. So the only way, I'm gonna put the shaft way in here. The only way he can get that shaft going left, he's gotta get more of his weight going left to go like that. If he goes back like this, he can't recover in time. See it? Okay, the one. Looks very good. Good sound, good compression. Okay, you ready? Now, if I put this shaft right here, right? Stay there.
Yeah.
Stay there, go ahead. If I put this shaft here, Don, you got another club? Don, got another club? Okay, if I put this shaft right here, right? And would you put the butt of the club right there? And Gene, would you make sure my camera's lined up right up there? Or both of our cameras? Put that right here, go ahead. You're gonna go inside. Keep that there. Go ahead.
Good luck, Steady.
Okay, go ahead. Now, you have to keep. Yes, you can. I'm gonna show you how to do it. Keep it doing. Go ahead. Keep your weight left at the top of your swing, and then when you come through impact, right? Then no, don't back up. You got to stay tilted forward and go around like this. Okay. Right, like Raymond Floyd. All right. When you hit it 50 yards, you see what I mean. Keep your weight left at P4, top of the swing. Okay.
I gave him a little leeway there just for first time.
Okay, go ahead.
Can't give him that leeway again, though.
There, yeah. Right. Okay.
You know, well, like this, because.
Right? Shift your weight towards the target. Yeah. Now, the more we put it in here, the more you got to shift your weight towards the target, right? And stay tilted forward and all the way through impact, right? Okay, go ahead. Very good. I see that. Watch. this way, you can't move your arms independently. Everything's got to come that way. Right. Okay, again. There's a little soft. Mm-hmm. Well, you're getting a lot of leeway here. Stop this right here. No.
Yeah, he's keep going more this way.
And you know what? The more he goes that way, the more you got to go left, and you got to stay tilted through impact. Sharp angle of descent on the ball. Or very sharp down. Very good. Come on. Okay. Yeah.
Great, my eyes are burning.
No. Just relax. You must keep your weight left at the top of the swim. And stay tilted. Don't back up in the downswing. Very good. Very beautiful. Beautiful.
Good sound.
Right? And really nice. Do not back up. You're still too forward. Just stay there and come all the way down. Okay. Right. Exactly. Right. Again.
Ooh.
Right. You got to stay. Keep your weight. Top of the swing. Go this way and the back swing. Yeah. Very good. Now do it one more time. Just one more time. I know. Okay. Close the club face in the back swing. And the club goes like this, right? It doesn't go that way, it goes up this way and then down and like that. Hands go a little bit outside.
Yeah.
Weight goes left and the back swing. Hands go a little bit outside, just a little bit upright. Okay, go ahead. Okay. What? No power?
A lot of power.
Yeah. I see. Boy.
What were those words you gave me there? I couldn't understand.
I know.
You didn't know. Either.
See how his left arm is about his right? His arm's actually spread. His right is shorter than that to the right arm. This one is spinning this side. Watch where he's aiming, 50 yards now. His shoulders are lined up right at his over the left. His shoulders have got to be 5 yards left. See? He's lined up with 700 yards. Now watch, let me hit a ball. You stay there.
You gotta look where he's aiming, shoulders are aiming.
Mm-hmm.
Not in there, but. So he's aiming, shoulders are aiming right in the foot. Got his left arm, that's what it's saying.
Yeah?
Now the reason why it looks like a good one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Huh? Did you say?